Looking down below, I'll be dead at 27. Only 9 more years to go.